Sorry about that now.
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Oh.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor. It's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognize
the oh gosh. These people really love to kill. Oh. These people, they're so bad. These people. Oh gosh. Sorry, just like making the English accent, but. Move. Oh. They're killing me. I think that should be it, actually.
Swallow. Seems we're headed the right way.
I don't think this is it. Wait a minute, check here. This is quite a long quest, actually, generally speaking. A lot of playthroughs actually quitted this, stopped playing because of this quest over here. It was like so long and they thought like, that was it. Thing over here. Oh shit, this is really narrow. We'll just take all the shit. I still haven't tried out a lot of things in this game, to be honest. I was confident with looking at a lot of stuff now. I don't think I've done a lot of stuff.
Refreshing. I know what you're missing.
See shit. Anything over here? There's not anything over here then, I'll just go. I'm just checking the place out, checking like if there's anything in here. Yo bro, I'm leaving. Ha ha ha. You can never catch me. Ooh. I'm leaving. I don't bother. I just don't feel that because I need to do this. Like I said, I'm not really going to be doing much of the side stuff. It's really hard to ignore the side stuff, to be fairly honest, because it's just so good. You don't really want to ignore it. how, I think this is it. That's dead. Two. I hope it doesn't fucking load. Jesus Christ, I hope it doesn't load. See, some of the autosaves on the skin is really bad. But like, generally for RPGs you have to do manual saving and all that stuff. They don't really focus on autosaving. I don't really save that much in this game, to be honest. I've really forgotten a lot about playing this game. I hope we don't have to go through like killing those wraiths. No, we don't.
Look, it's rather similar to that other kind of projection.
Before the soul
skip. I'm gonna skip this stuff because we've seen it. Workshop. I think you're supposed to go here actually. No, I can't see anything. Actually,
vehemently.
I think that's a swallow.
Come.
Sure it's safe.
Of course. The Elven Mage prepared this passage for Ciri. Come on now.
Gavella Glan.
It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the carnival. I've a bad feeling about this.
Tyrael not recognized. Intruders. Destroy the intruders.
Great.
Shit, sorry about that. She couldn't click on the wrong thing. Get that torch out. Thing over here.
Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any doubts?
Depends what she wants.
Imagine it. How it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget. We hardly know each other. Certainly not enough to discuss personal matters.
Not to worry. We'll get there. Teleport over there.
Look, it worked. Come on.
Ahem.